Bill. How could I ever die? I feel so alive. The ground is mine, the sky is mine. I am the conqueror, I will always succeed. A word from me brings nations to their knees. Memorize the name before it's too late. Aw, yeah, you best be aware that you're staring at the face of the great. 'Cause what did it kill me? Just made me wanna die. So I overcompensate with confidence. Touch base again. You burned me bad, it hurt my hand. But I understand, these things of subtlety beyond my ken. I am too coarse, too fast, too long without rest. But I'm ready to start again. Touch base again. You burned me bad, it hurt my hand. But I understand, these things of subtlety beyond my ken. I am too coarse, too fast, too long without rest. But I'm ready to start again. things. I've got dreams and plans with all these opportunities near my hands, and all I've gotta do is just reach out and grab.
Violence I claim, I've waited so long. think I had liberty spikes at age 13. I'm not bragging, I'm just saying, look at the attention I was craving even back then, way back when it felt like options were open to me and my friends. Without my words, I'd be dead. Without lyrics in my head, I think I'd wither with a shiver. I'd be gone in the wind. Without music, I'd be lame. Silence is violence, I claim. I waited so long to bust out and sing. Without my words, I'd be dead. Without lyrics in my head, I think I'd wither with a shiver. I'd be gone in the wind. Without music, I'd be lame. Silence is violence, I claim. I waited so long to bust out and sing.
Party I attended in college was hosted by a Jewish fraternity. I guess I figured since we all had to memorize our Torah verses, they all'd be nice to me. But the cop showed up not even 5 minutes after I already paid $10 at the door. It was then, hiding in the New Brunswick basement, when I knew I'd be a hermit from that day forth.
Remember that you own me, you can do what you
and let live, they say. But I don't forget, and I don't forgive. My ghost will haunt you as long as it lives. I don't forget, and I don't forgive. My ghost will haunt you as long as it lives.
Thinking about something you don't understand, you have a terrible, uncomfortable feeling called confusion. It's a very difficult and unhappy business. And so most of the time, you're rather unhappy, actually, with this confusion. You can't penetrate this thing. Now, the confusion is because we're all some kind of apes that are kind of stupid, working against this, trying to figure out to put the two sticks together to reach the banana, and we can't quite make it, the idea. And I get that feeling all the time that I'm an ape trying to put the two sticks together. So I always feel stupid. Once in a while, though, the sticks go together on me and I reach the banana.
With this monkey brain in my head, with all its bananas and chemicals and all quite simple, you see. A classical case of adolescent ADHD. So let's start him on a regular regimen of psychotropic amphetamines and see what else he needs. But I am a primate. Left inside his monkey head, shoot it dead, pick him apart so we can build him back up again. And ma'am, I understand your hesitance, but we wouldn't want an accident. Have to suspend him again, he can't pay attention. Treat him very distracting. They try everything to therapy to reach his attention, but they just don't affect him. He needs medication, he's at ADD and also maybe on some depression. And it's just not fair to the other students there and to the teacher who isn't paid enough to care about another crazy kid. From the looks of it, he's probably an idiot.
They're all the verbally precocious children. We gather to swap stories about their lives up till now. Until one day, the tower came down, Yahweh had shut them out. God wouldn't give a fig for language. He only cares about physics and mathematics. So if you like to write, tonight is not your night, and every other night will also suck forever. In Jerusalem, there lives a dude. He's been there since the old days, when the stars were low and the sun was hot and dry and bright. And every day and every night, we praise the ground, we praise the sky, and life is life. And that was fine. And you and I would laze around our clothes strewn on the packed mud ground. We'd pound flesh to flesh in a hot, sweaty mess of florid hallucination in the summers, taking walks in the winters.